हेलो चिल्ड्रन, नमस्ते, हाउ आर यू ऑल चिल्ड्रन? दिस इज योजना मैम अगेन विद योर मैथ्स क्लास. एंड यू नो वी आर डूइंग डिविजन एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट इक्वल शेयरिंग, ग्रुपिंग एंड सम डिविजन टर्म्स. टुडे इन मैथ्स क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वन मोर डिविजन टर्म, दैट इज रिमाइंडर. एंड आफ्टर लर्निंग द रिमाइंडर वी विल स्टार्ट विद वन स्टेप डिविजन. Okay, so first let's understand what a remainder is and then we will learn how to go about division by one step method. Okay, so let us get into the class and learn everything. Let us try to understand what a remainder is. This is an example. Here we are taking 13 stars and we have to make groups of 4 each. So you know grouping. When we group the things, then we have to keep equal number of things in a group. So here we are able to make 3 groups of 4 stars each. Now this one star, it is left over here. And this is our remainder. You know, when we are grouping the things, we have to group them equally. And now 4, 4, 4. This is equal, but this one is left. We cannot group it. So this is our remainder. Let us take one more example. This is 9 boxes and we have to make groups of 2 each. Now let us start grouping them. So here with 2 each we are able to make 4 groups. Now again this is left and this is our remainder. Make groups of 2. Okay. So here we are able to make 4 groups of 2 each, but this one flower is left and this is our remainder. So here remainder is 1. In next example we have to make groups of 3, and after making 3 groups of 3 each we are left with remainder 2. Next is make groups of 8. Here there are 8 bottles and when we are grouping it, we are making only one group and here remainder is nothing. So remainder comes out to be 0. So children, I hope you have understood what a remainder is. Now let us revise the terms that we have done in division. One is dividend, the number that is being divided, and it is the biggest number. Then we have divisor, the number with which we are dividing. Then the answer that we get is quotient. And if we are not able to divide and something is left at the end, that is called our remainder. And now we will start with one step division. Okay, let us see how to go about it. So here we are going to start with one step division, means the division we have to complete in just one step only. So let us take one example. This is 6 divided by 2. You remember this? This is the sign of division. Now here this is dividend and this is divisor. Okay, so for doing the sums, when we start doing the sums, this symbol is drawn to divide the numbers, and after drawing this dividend, you know, this is taken inside and this divisor is written outside. Now this is the first step that we are doing while doing the division sum. Okay, now we are going to read the table of 2. Here we are going to read. I am going to write it here. 2's are 4, 2's are 6, 2's are 8, 5's are 10. And remember, you don't have to write the tables while you are doing the sum. You have to just do it in your mind. I have written this because we are going to see where this 6 comes in the table. First place, second, and this is third place. So 2's are 6. I'll write 2, 3's are 6. Here I am going to subtract this from the dividend and we are going to get a zero here. Now this is our quotient and we are going to write this here. One more example we are going to do, and that is 16 divided by 4. Again, the same step, dividend inside, divisor outside. Now, we are going to read table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 2s are 8, 3s are 12, 4s are 16, 20. Okay, now we will see. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, and 4 fours are 16. So 4 fours are 16. And we will subtract this. 6 minus 6 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0. And our quotient comes out to be 4. Okay? We are taking this time 20 divided by 3. Okay, so 20, then 3 over here, dividend and divisor. Now table of 3, we are going to see okay, so division, in division, when we are doing the table like this and we have to see if this thing comes in the table. Now we are 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21. Now see here, 20 does not come in table of 3. And we have to see what is the number which is less than 20. Because here we are subtracting, and if number is more over here, we cannot subtract. So we will see what is the number which is less than 20. And which is the number? 18. And what place does it come? 6th place. So 3, 6 is 18. And we are going to subtract this. 2 and 0. Now this becomes our remainder. We just did remainder when we are not able to group the numbers equally, and the number which is left is our remainder. Let us understand this with one more example. It is 17 divided by 5. Okay, now we will see table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25. I have to see if 17 is there in this table. 17 is not there, and what is there less than 17? 15. 5, and what place is 15 here? 1, 2 and 3, third place. 5, 3s are 15. Okay, we are subtracting this, and again this is our remainder. Okay children, so this is the one step division. We have to just read the table and come to the quotient. Okay, so I hope you have understood this. I will be giving you one worksheet also, and please do it nicely in your notebooks, and we are going to revise this again in next class. Okay children, thank you, take care, bye bye.